I know a lot of you guys said that this was fake, so I just wanted to show you what the ground looked like just over a year later. I've put tons of grass seed here, and this is how much I've managed to get to grow so far. You can see like the outer edge is still very much burnt, or empty I should say. And there's been a lot of weird stuff that's happened since the UFO thing last time, which I'll talk about that more.